my name is Ahmed Moustafa. I'm a professor of psychology and computational modeling at Bond University in the Gold Coast, Queensland, Australia. I'm also the chief editor of Discover Psychology. My research is interdisciplinary, covering the interaction of computer science, neuroscience, and psychology. Specifically, what we are working on, the project that we try to predict the progression and the development of mental health problems in different populations. So I'm actually very excited to be editor-in-chief of Discover Psychology for many reasons. What we're doing in the journal is we try to increase diversity across different dimensions. By that I mean, so one thing we try to do with the journal is to increase regional diversity. By that I mean we try to increase publication from different parts of the world. Historically, most of the psychology student research used to often come from Europe, America, Australia, and the Western world. What we're doing here, we also try to have publication from other parts of the world, including India, China, Middle East, even Pacific Island. We have published papers from Argentina, from Fiji, from Mexico, and also from other South American countries. And the plan to also reach out to other parts of the world and to publish papers in different areas. In addition, also something I'm very interested in also is also increasing topic diversity. By that I mean people who work in the psychology field, they often talk about, usually like most of the work is like either clinical or cognitive psychology, but we are covering very important topic as well, including culture psychology, gender psychology, environmental psychology, and so forth. So pretty much the message we try to get is we try to inform people psychology is not something that belongs to the clinic. It is like it impacts everyday life. So my job as an editor-in-chief is I see what's really happening around the world, around us, and we see how it's like really impact human behavior, human feelings, and things like that. One big thing, like Internet of Things, it's a big thing at the moment. We're becoming more and more connected. The question is, how does it impact, you know, psychology? So I reach out to people like, oh, we have this new journal. Can you, if you wanna submit something along these lines? So for climate change is impacting people. People sometimes have things like environmental anxiety. We try to cover that. Autonomous cars, you know, it might be like the next big thing. When we have this, how do we human feel about this? Is it going to make us our life better or not? So everything that's happening around us kind of like, you know, impact human psychology, you know, directly or indirectly. And we try to cover that. I think researchers should publish and discover psychology for many reasons. Reason number one, we have a fast publication process. By that, what I mean is we assign reviewers very quickly. We work with our reviewers and we tell them to try as much as possible to submit reviewer comments within 2 or 3 weeks. And actually, I talked to many academics, they love this, you know, getting feedback quickly in your papers. That's something people really, really appreciate. What really researchers really want to see, they see their papers like, you know, because they spend like a year or two doing this research and they want to see it like really published, you know, quickly. And then you can people cite it and all of that. That makes them really happy. And it's also important for science as well. And that's what we're trying to do here at Discover Psychology. So that's point number one. The second reason is we also have a structured review process. Again, we inform our reviewers on what exactly the review process is, what kind of comments and points they should provide to the authors in order to be able to help them with the publication of their work. Again, authors also appreciate, you know, getting comments that directly linked to their work and how to improve it. The third reason why people should publish in Discover Psychology is, first, it's an open access journal that everyone can read once it's published. In addition, also we have affordable publication fees, which tend to be, I think, is much lower than many other open access journals.